Hello guys, this is the SP Architect. The long awaited moment has come. In fact, for some, it may raise question marks as to whether it is really necessary. Because we all know that Unreal Engine 5 is coming, and you may be wondering if there is a need for old method renderings. Actually there is, because in Unreal Engine 5 you need RTX graphic card to get rendering. And you may want to render with old-style graphic cards because it's a hardware that everyone cannot handle under today's conditions. In fact, although the ArcCAD 23 was shown in the world premiere, there was nothing like it in the release and it disappointed us. Although it has been so long, it has just been released, exactly on April 30. Yes, it has been a month since, but neither proper advertising nor video was released. I discovered it by chance and I wanted to share it with you. To summarize what DataSmith is, DataSmith is a bridge that extends from BIM software to Unreal Engine 4. It was impossible to project directly from ArchiCAD to Unreal Engine 4 if you tried it before. First, you had to throw it into a program like 3ds Max and then you had to unwrap the map and move it to the zero point and export it one by one. Even you did all of this, it was after you to deal with the material settings right behind it. Is it over? Of course not. What if there's a revision in the project? You do it all over again. There is no such thing in DataSmith. You save your project in a single file and you can import it in Unreal Engine 4 with its materials in ArchiCAD in a single operation. Then you create a combination of dozens of assets you can find for free and prepare your presentation. If you ask why I should prepare a presentation on Unreal Engine 4, not TVMotion, let me say this. There is no real rendering feature in TVMotion 2020 currently. We only have screen space global illumination. Okay, it's not too bad, but still not like the real rendering mode. On the contrary, there is a photorealistic rendering engine, which we call Lightmass in the Unreal Engine. And for me, it receives quality results even from V-Ray. There is no reason why you should not take render by putting your project into Unreal Engine by evaluating all of this. Who knows that there will be already be TVMotion and Unreal Engine bridge in the future and no DataSmith will be needed. Maybe they will be Make Madness and Binic Newman and Nanite in Unreal Engine to TVMotion, which I don't think will come. Here DataSmith with us until then. Thank you for watching. Take care. See you in the next video.